Nala. Could she have really given in to the worm? I have to be sure. Did what had to be done.
What is it?
Dusk. The gas. He didn't make it.
No!
I'm sorry.
Dusk.
They killed each other. The gas drove them mad.
Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endron is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
You betrayed me. And you betrayed Gaia. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endron is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
So that Red Talon was following your orders?
Yes, but you survived, and that puts all of us in danger. Your death was a key part of the arrangement.
You've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onoa, but I need to put things right.
Thank you.
Am I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons?
Forgive me, Fianna warrior. I failed in my duty. I remain blind as Endrin used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm, but will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
How was the worm able to reach Pachua?
My blind pride. I thought I was strong enough to withstand the worm on my own. But, as always, it was Pachua protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full extent of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected Pachua to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
Your pack has suffered heavy losses, but Endrin's losses are heavier.
We shall finish what you have started. Our concerns must extend beyond our cairn. Leave without worry, Cahal. We shall purify this territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava. Understood. Declan, I'm ready.
On my way now.
Andron's black site is based offshore. Ava and the others are already on their way to launch the attack.
Over here. My men have already secured this sector. Watkins and his troops know we're here.
Doesn't matter. They won't stop me from finding my daughter.
I know, but there's something more at stake here, Cahal. I've had time to analyze the data we got from Endrin's HQ in Nevada. The biofuel and the treatment undergone by the prisoners are both linked to the Earth Blood Protocol.
I don't give a fuck about the protocol.
Damn it, Cahal, listen. Even if you do save Adana, if we don't put a stop to what's going on here, the whole world is fucked.
What are you talking about?
The tests on the prisoners allowed Endrin to develop a compound that acted as an attractor for Banes. Lots of people affected ended up as Fomori.
Then the gas Watkins used in Nevada.
It's their biofuel. They've developed a method to spread their compound in gas form, and right now this is where they're producing it. Humans will contaminate each other, turn each other into Fomori, simply by driving their fucking cars. That's the Earth Blood Protocol.
I get it, Ava, but you know I've got to find my daughter. Get your men ready to blow this fucking base to hell. I'll meet up with you as soon as I've got 80 back.
Okay, will do.
As long as you can help me find her.
I'll open any doors I can remotely. Now, let's go.
Good luck, Hal.
Bring our girl back home. with me.
The rig is split into four sectors, and of course, Watkins locked down the whole site when he saw us coming. To get where Adana's being held, you'll need to advance sector by sector, unlocking each one as you go. Now, connect me to this sector's terminal.
Ava?
This sector's lock has been taken care of.
How's your side looking?
We're making progress.
Roger. On my way to the next sector.
There's a helipad not too far from you. That should have access to this sector's terminal.
I'm at the North Sector. Now what?
The terminal downstairs. And all the guards in your way.
The North Sector guards managed to slow Lambda Mankind's advance. Keep it up!
Your turn, Ava.
On it. You head to the North Sector.
How are you managing?
Lost some men in a counterattack, but we've managed to push them back.
Thank you.
Ava, how are you managing?
We placed C4 on Key's support structure in 2 sectors. Took some heavy losses in the process, but we're holding strong.
I'm entering the North Sector.
The server you're looking for is downstairs. Fuck.
What is it?
I've got 2 Black Spiral dancers on my screen. They're waiting for you.
Black Spirals. Good. I've got an old score to settle.
So, Watkins has sent his dogs to do his duty. Spiral Dancer's cleaner.
You okay to keep going?
I've got no choice.
We're at. Last step. You've got to disconnect the server. It'll allow me to open your path to Adana.
Somebody will cut them off.
Everyone! Security!
Thank you.
The server's been neutralized.
Nice. Now I can open the way to the west sector. That's where they're keeping Adana. Go get her back.
Understand that it was already too late for her. And now it's too late for you and your friends too.
It's all right.
Dad.
I'm here.
It hurts. Dad, I don't want to die. I don't.
Adie. Flamethrower, take cover!
Cahal, can you hear me?
Are almost ready.
But Indran sent in reinforcements.
We can't handle this alone. We need you, Cahal.
Adana. She's gone.
No.
Watkins. Tell me where that son of a bitch is.
Cahal, we might not make it. We need you here.
Where's Watkins?
He's on the roof of your building. But please, Cahal, I beg you. Come back to us.
Thank you.
Ava, hold on. I'm coming.
Thank you, Fahar. Could you just send their main force? We can handle the rest. They're regrouping before they come down on us. I've opened a shortcut for you so you can take them by surprise.
I'm in position.
You've got several waves of reinforcements heading your way. Get ready.
Thank you. Ava, I've taken care of the reinforcements.
I owe you one, Cajal. Meet up with us, then we can say goodbye to this fucking place.
We'll find him. I promise you.
After shocking reports from environmentalist group Lambda Mankind led to a worldwide boycott, the Endrin Energy Company has abandoned its plans to bring its biofuel to market. In a written statement, Endrin leadership expressed its surprise at what it referred to as personal and unapproved actions by former CEO Richard Watkins.
Find Watkins. Pentex is very interested in his research.